firm and young with a laid back tone. The aim is to succeed and achieve at 21. Just like Ringling Brothers, I'll daze in a sound. Captivate the mass cause the pros will go down.
Morning, morning, boss. I'm Dan. Welcome to Cheeky Sandwiches.
Over at Cheeky Sandwiches, they have more than just that New Orleans swag. BenYays and his team bring out that New York attitude by offering their signature beignets, homemade biscuits, and sandwiches that will keep you coming back for more. The walls and the interior are filled with stories depicting the inspiration behind the concept of bringing Den's hometown flavor to New York City. You have to check this place out. A true hole in the wall in the Lower East Side with the coolest guys around. We check in today with Den to see what's good.
Let me help you out.
Oh, hey. This is BenYays from My Shinkies. How's it going, man?
Good.
I like your outfit.
No, man. I like your outfit.
So,
what you hungry? What you looking for?
I'm hungry today. What should I have?
I can say hungry, but we can help your appetite. You make po' boys. Why don't you try the shrimp?
Yeah.
But check this out. Try it my way. My way is having you help me.
Might as well,
because
I'm dressed like you.
Come right? On, put the gloves on.
Roll up this. To make a po' boy sandwich, no matter which kind, shrimp, oyster, even if you do roast beef, it starts off with this. The po' boy bread. We ship it up from John Jindusa Bakery. So this makes it a po' boy sandwich. You put the little shrimp on any other bread, it won't be a po' boy.
Right.
It'll just be a sandwich. Right.
Get you some paint. Now your bread. Where's your top side? Alright. Now pickles first. Tomato.
These are really thin.
Yeah.
Good.
And then some lettuce. Hot. Now, take lemon juice, in case, Tabasco, depends on your pleasure how much hot you need.
That's my name.
A little ketchup. Nah, it's just banana ketchup. Alright, now, you marry the two together. Now I'm flipping it down. Perfect. Now you gotta cut it in half.
Yes,
cut it in half. Now you gotta wrap.
This is the po' boys. We're gonna try to open
enjoy.
It up.
Enjoy.
Yeah, we're gonna enjoy it right over there at the back. We're gonna have a little one-on-one chat with Den Gates.
Den, tell us a little bit more about the history of the po' boys.
I'll tell you brief, because there's a few different ones. One is that they had a strike back in the day with streetcars in New Orleans. And this place was making sandwiches for these guys on strike, you know, to help them out. And they used to call those guys po' boys, po' boys.
But besides me making it, why is this like the best sandwich I've ever eaten?
I'm gonna say because you made it. but besides that, I don't know, man, it's just simple. You know, I think the lettuce, tomato, pickle adds this freshness to it. There's a little spice in there. The bread. It's flaky on the outside and airy on the inside.
Very,
you know,
it's
you can't get it here in New York at least. So we shipped it up. But it's a good sandwich. But it doesn't have to be shrimp. It could be oysters, or it could be roast beef, or it could be all kind of things. I just like this one. I grew up eating that one.
Yeah.
Check this out. I'm Den. This is our establishment, Cheeky Sandwiches. I want to shout out this like company that's so cool and it makes me blush sometimes. FeedMe-NY.com. You've just been fed.